Alltså shit vad fint.
In 2017, we headed to the fly fishing jam Slovenia to target their famous marble trouts. We decided to take help from the guide Leslie to improve our chances, which immediately turned out to be a good decision. On our way to the marble hotspots, we saw a lot of rainbows in the crystal clear waters, and we couldn't resist making a few casts on them too.
Snyggt! Helvete. Alltså shit.
We couldn't have asked for a better start. The surroundings were beautiful, the sun was shining, and with every fish we caught, our confidence grew. It felt like nothing could go wrong. and it wasn't just raindrops that hit us, but also the harsh reality that even in a dreamland like Slovenia, you can lose fish.
Little further, man. That's better, yeah? Matthias!
How happy are you?
We thought we'd seen the best Slovenia had to offer, but then Leslie showed us the valley of our dreams. Thank you. To be able to catch fish in this environment felt like the perfect end to a perfect trip. But then we saw him. Bill. We instantly felt that he was special. To catch him would be the grand finale. For a long time, we sat and stared at him, watching him as he frequently ate. But in the end, someone had to make a cast. And that someone was Matthias. I never seen him so nervous before as when he prepared for the cast. This was it. The cast had to be perfect. And it was.
Come on.
Oh, no. I didn't see the fucking car.